The DOJ conducted these studies already before. When the Office for Competition was still a bigger Office for Competition within the department, may studies na kami about onion smuggling, no? And the NBI also had an investigation on this. Now, we're playing it, we're looking at all the minutes now of the congressional hearings. And of course, we will look at our own notes to be able to put together a good case of economic sabotage against those who insist on the creating a cartel within the country, which is definitely against the law.
Sir, you mentioned na matagal nyo na po siyang iniimbestigahan.
Mm.
At inire-review nyo.
Institutionally, ha? The DOJ.
Apa. Sir, how soon are we seeing na makakapag-file na po tayo ng mga reklamo?
I will ask Richard Fadulyon together with Undersecretary Andres to come up with a plan for this. No? We just have to be able to build up a case para maano, tsaka yung aming kailangan gawin para makakuha ng ebidensya. We have an idea how it happens. Don't worry about it.
Sir, you mentioned economic sabotage. Gaano po kalala, gaano po katindi, o gaano din kalawak?
Ano to eh, ang network kasi dito, from the time that the onions are ordered to the production fields, meron ho talagang malaking galamay itong grupong ito. Kaya kinokontrol talaga nila yung supply. At ang kasama ho rito yung mga cold storage facilities at mga bodega na tsaka yung mga middlemen sa onions, no? Pero there are around 6 or 7 names that come out whenever we look at the whole picture. So we have a very good idea.
Sir,
we just have to catch them in the act.
Same names po ito na lumalabas dun sa hearings po sa Congress?
Yes.